Right, so this is an update for Dave's tank. I've just almost doubled the water level. I moved a little stand up here, so I just silicone that on. What I did was, it came with one in the middle, which filled a gap. Which was this, which I trimmed off either end anyway, just to give him a bit more room and tank. Anyway, yesterday I decided to take it out. Oh, fish foods and shit. Take it out and I silicon that one up there a bit closer to his basking light, but also give him way more swimming around room. My tetras in here, one tiger barb, three phantoms, one gull, but they're always fine, and brown prismos too, wherever he is. But in saying that, I can now have a lot more fish in this tank because it's a lot deeper. Look, little flint in his fucking house. Either way, big water upgrade for Dave. He's loving it. Oh, I was a bit afraid he couldn't get his head out, but seems to be doing alright. Yeah. Temperature's nice. The fish are just swimming around enjoying life. You know, this is another video from your boy Craig. What's going on, guys? But love to see you guys subscribe and all that. But yeah, Dave's tank upgrade doing really well. Keep uploading some more content, guys. Thanks heaps.